stream. I had the key set up wrong, and now it looks like we're live on YouTube. So everything's working fine here. Let's see here what we got here. And it looks again, we're live here on let's get this out of the way. There, that's better. But we're live on YouTube, and it looks like the latency with a normal YouTube live stream is a lot longer than the low latency and the ultra low latency stream. Because I could see when I moved that chair in the live stream compared to when I actually moved it, and there is a huge difference in time between, again, the ultra live stream and a normal live stream on YouTube, and the well, they got several different ones that you can do, and I'll show you how those work. Let me get this up here and get this over here. And I'm going to move this down, and you go to streaming options. Now, I can't change it while I'm doing a live stream, but streaming options, and then it's the second selection. You can go normal latency. That's what I'm doing, ultra low latency. I did that a couple days ago, and the ultra low latency, which I did yesterday. But there is a huge, huge difference between the normal latency and the ultra low latency live streams on YouTube. A huge difference. Again, I can see that from when I moved the chair out of the up forward out of the way, the extra chair we have here, compared to when I could see it on YouTube. I mean, there is just a huge difference. I'm going to get a piece of paper here, and I'm going to do a couple things here, and I'm going to watch the video. Let's see, let's get this other one up here. There's a huge difference again as to when I do something here, as you can see it, and when you see it on the live stream, a huge difference in time. There is a tremendous difference between the normal latency live stream and the ultra low latency live stream. I'm gonna see if I can't get this let's see here. Yeah, that's better. That's better. But again, there is just a huge, huge difference in me doing something here that you can see, and compared to when it actually gets back to me from the server. A huge difference. So I'm going to start doing the ultra low latency videos on YouTube, because again, there is just a huge, huge difference between the time I do something here and when it appears on YouTube. Just huge difference. And I'm recording this. And I'll put this up. I'll put this up on Facebook so you can actually see what the difference is. Now, I just almost can't believe how much difference there is between the normal latency video and the ultra low latency video. It's just a huge difference time between when I do something here and when it actually gets back to me from the YouTube server. Now, part of that depends on what server your video live stream is going to and when it's come back to you, because YouTube apparently has servers all over the place in different countries, what have you. But when I was watching this, and I, again, when I moved, initially when I moved that chair out of the way, and when I could see it live on YouTube, the amount of time it took between the time I actually did it and time I see it on YouTube was just unreal. So again, when I start doing YouTube live streams, I'm going to do the ultra low latency video. Now, you can't do 4K and you can't do some other things, and there's no DVR where people can go back and watch something that happened a little while ago. But hey, yeah, I've got Zenix Destroyer said hello. Hello, how you doing? But I appreciate you watching here and the video. But again, I'm going to start doing the ultra low latency live streams because the amount of time it takes between the time I do something here and the time it takes for my viewer to see it, there's just no difference. Well, I mean, there's a big difference in the time it takes from time I do something here or time my viewer sees it live on YouTube, is what I meant. But again, YouTube again now has where you can set up a low latency live stream or an ultra low latency live stream, and the ultra low latency live stream is for the viewer so much better because the amount of time it takes from time I do something here, time they see it. That's all there is to it, and that's what I'm going to start to do. So I'm going to get off this thing. And again, you can do closed captions on the live stream after it renders and becomes part of your videos on YouTube. Then you can do a closed caption on it. You can't do a closed caption while it's logged. I want to see something else here. Play ad. So I don't know what's going to happen here. I just hit play ad and see whether or not it pops up an ad in the live stream. I don't know if it's going to or not. Anyway, the ultra low latency is just way, way better. Now we got a couple more people in the live chat. Got fine. Hey everyone. I can't even pronounce it. It's TONINHO. Boy, I can't pronounce this other one. thanks, you're welcome. You're really welcome. again, I wish the live chat would stay as part of the video once you stop doing the live stream. I mean, that's just the way I feel about it. But again, I'm recording this, and I will put the recording up on Facebook on my Pendleton Gazette video page, and I'll also put it on my page. So again, you can see what the difference is in time. And you'll be able to see that on the recorded video that I'm doing here. I'm doing this with vMix. And I don't know if I changed the heading on this. I may not have changed the heading on this to show I'm just doing a normal live stream. I'll have to check that out. Now, I'll change that. And I don't know if I changed the thumbnail on the live stream. So anyway, we're going to get off this thing. And I got to change the thumbnail, and I got to change what, let's see here. Credit Benjamin, Netflix, you, Ultra. No, I don't think. I didn't change, normal. I didn't change that. I didn't. And I should have. Let's see here. I should have changed that. Let's see. I should have changed the heading on live stream and the thumbnail. And I'll do that here in a few minutes. But I'm going to get off here. And again, I'm going to get the video recording. So, it's the video recording. And we've been live streaming for 12 and a half minutes here. And video recording range, so I put it on Facebook. But it's a Pendleton Gazette video page on Facebook. And I'll also put it on my page. So, I appreciate everyone that's popped in and watched this. I really do, and we'll have all these videos put together here in just a little while, but check out the Facebook, be sure to check out the Facebook video so you can see what kind of latency difference there is between the normal latency YouTube video and the time I do something here. And again, I'm going to be doing the ultra-low latency videos from now on. So I hope you have a good one out there, wherever you are. From me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you, we'll talk to you real soon.